friend, your name is?
Ash.
And what are you doing here today?
Hopefully jumping out of a plane.
Hopefully jumping out of a plane. That is why you're dressed in this crazy looking outfit. How do you feel?
Yeah, good.
Nervous?
Yeah. No, no.
Prove it. Hold your hand out flat, see if you're shaking. Very shaky, clearly terrified. But you do have a good reason to be scared. Because you are jumping with Chris, who has run off somewhere.
Well, that's a good sign.
Yeah, absolutely. You've met Chris though, right?
Yeah.
Do you feel like you trust him?
Still working him out.
Yeah, you do have to trust him in your life. Does that sound all right?
Yeah.
All good. Is there anything you want to say before we get out there?
No last words.
Okay, I'll see you in the plane. Have a good time.
Like you can get enough. Love the life you live. Love the life you live. Love the life you live. Like you can get enough. live for. It doesn't matter how hard it seems to be. Now I don't understand. It's just a way until the end. You were lost without your dreams. You were lost without your dreams.
So how was that?
Good.
You had a good time, yeah?
Yeah, it's good.
Actually, right. Can take your hat and your goggles off.
Thank you.
Go and make sure there's a stunt double hiding under there. I'll give you a hand up if you need it.
Oh, good. Good.
Tell us all about it.
It was easy, actually.
Yeah?
I could have done going a bit higher, a bit faster.
Awesome, yeah. Why not? A bit boring, wouldn't it? Would you do it again?
Good. Yeah, for sure.
Nice one. Give me a high five. You're pretty proud of yourself, and I'll see you next time. See you then. Bye!